Friends, we begin this evening with the evening raga Jhinjhoti. As usual, I'll start with the traditional alap, jod and jhala on the sitars. But tonight, as a special occasion, for the first time, I'm playing something new for you in the sense not new for us because it is our oldest system which was played on the veena, the ancient North Indian string instrument, and the accompaniment was always on this ancient drum, pakhavaj. This has such a special sound, very sonorous, very deep, very majestic, and it goes very well with this form which you will hear, which is based on Dhrupad. First you will hear the Dhrupad form of alap and then what is known as dhamar, where the tal dhamar is played. And these two forms are something which evolved from 16th century. So, evening raga Jhinjhoti. First alap jod, and in the jod, second part of the jod, the pakhavaj will join, which will be in the rhythmic cycle known as chautal, which has 12 beats in the cycle, 4-4-2-2. Evening raga Jhinjhoti. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,